They are 10 straight wins as an away favorite of minus 110 or higher. You said Talon. I'll tell you what, in his last three starts, he's allowed four runs. What has Carrasco done in his last three starts? Five runs in 2 2/3 innings. Six runs, 2 1/3 inning. Six runs in six innings. Four Ks in his last three starts. A 14.5 ERA, a 2.81 whip. Yes, the Cubs lost. They'll bounce back off this loss. First five for me will take the bullpens out of it. Carrasco gets rocked again.